nice kid went outdoors here. Today I'm out here hunting. Got the old trusty 308 right there. 270 over there. I'm in a tree stand that's got a blind around it. I wanted to do a review on the stand real quick. This is a field to stream. I think it's a 2XL, two person. It's really big. A lot of room. So we took carpet and put it on the bottom to keep the wind from coming up. The ladder's right there, going down. I really don't have any bad reviews on it. You got the shooting bar coming across here. Then you got the windows right here you can open up. You got a zipper on each side. There you got armrest right here. That's just a bar. And you can lean your guns right up against this bar. There's another window over here. There's three windows. And here, this is what the roof looks like. You got like a frame going over across like this. You got like stakes going across here to keep the roof from staying up. And you connect that to the tree. Sides off and just have the roof stay on by itself so you can bow on out of it. It's a really good stand. I'd give it 5 out of 5 ratings. Just it's supposed to be waterproof, but when you get it, before you take it out in the field, I'd spray it with a water sealer. Just make it really waterproof. Make sure there's no holes. There's the ladder right there. Stand goes pretty high up. It's a really good stand. There was a gunshot over there. Hoping to see some deer today, guys. There's a seat right there. Field Stream, 1871. And by jolly God, says skirting. Done for this morning hunt. It's a pretty good spot, as you can see.